just some more poems, stories that I obviously find the tip of my pen, then I come and say them like they're facts or, right, it's all a fairy tale, man, whatever. We come alive when the cameras flash. We come alive when the cameras flash. Come alive when the cameras flash. Make sure. Nah, one thing said that she need a man. I said first, my babe, don't you need a plan? Huh? I demand them a fly like Neverland, so they can stay out here doing Peter Pan. But hope them boys get wiser with age and don't get gassed by the fires of a babe. Trying to see there's plenty more. She said that man she don't rate at all, but when she hits plus 24, come like there's nothing worse than available. Said in the sea there's plenty more. She said that man she don't rate at all, but when she hits plus 24, it's like there's nothing worse than available. God, we come alive when the cameras flash. We come alive when the cameras flash. Come alive when the cameras flash. How we come alive when the cameras flash. How we're living for perception. Yeah, man act wild when the cameras flash. Double tap twice, Kai pre the Nyash. Slide in the DMs like it's pet to smash, but the hashtag reads that men are trash, and it's all long for that act. How we're living for perception, romanticize the exception. She wants him to pop the question, just so she can show her brethren. Now that's sad, but I still get lost in their dimensions when I scroll through dimensions, airbrush the imperfections. How we don't wanna look like pedestrians. Can't we come alive when the cameras flash? Can't we come alive when the cameras flash? Make sure the tags are hash. She come alive when the cameras flash. Make sure the tags are hash. She graduated from the cabbage patch to sweet one with a fattest back, and that ain't her natural habitat. But she comes alive when the cameras flash. She come alive when the cameras flash. Come alive when the. Come alive when the.
Are you being serious? What the fuck is that? What kind of saying is, maybe you're too needy? What the fuck is that? Come on, you're meant to be my friend. Seriously, you with your mouth can go tell me that I'm too needy. Like I need a man or something like that. It's like, listen here. 20 plus, I'm thinking to myself, I'm at that stage in life, that's what I desire, that's what I want, that's my personal dreams. Like, why is it, what's wrong for me thinking that way? But you telling me that I'm too needy or I come across too needy, that's so unfair. Like, you're meant to be my friend. I'm just sitting here thinking, like, when is it gonna be my turn? When's my Superman gonna arrive?